So you're on the go, you have no time. What do you have to make tea with? The best way is an empty tea bag. I always talk bad about tea bags that are pre-packaged, such as Lipton and Stash tea. But when you have a tea bag that you can put your own tea leaves in, you can control how much tea leaf, as well as the quality of the leaves that you put in there, whereas tea bags have leftover leaves that are dust and not very healthy for you at all. So the best way, take a tea scooper, put the amount of tea that you need for however much water you like to tea you like to make, put it in the tea bag, put it in any cup that you like to get to go, your thermos, and you're ready to go. In about 3 to 5 minutes, you take out your tea bag, it's as though you never had to make tea or wait for tea. The other way to make it, if you do have that 5 minutes to stay in the house without running out, is to bring water to a boil, put your tea leaves in the container, and then put hot water in. You let it sit for 3 to 5 minutes, depending on what type of tea you're making. And then you grab your mug, your to-go thermos, you put it over, take the tea brewer, put it over your mug, and your tea will come right out. And then you just walk out the house and just leave this on the kitchen sink, and you can wash when you get back home.